Here is my Chillout fan. Before that, it used to be Duracraft. Duracraft for the longest made this design. In fact, this is still Duracraft design. However, the company has been gone for a long time, Duracraft Corporation. They sold out to Cass. Then Cass kept the name Duracraft for a long time, and after that, they did away with it and changed the name to Chillout. So let's go ahead and run it. It's not as powerful as the vintage version, but it still gets the job done. Now, you might not hear the airflow noise because it's not adjustable like that. So let's go ahead and run it. Now, I also have the blue one like this, the blue and gray one. So I'm not going to run that one because it's the same fan. Low speed. All right. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. God bless you and gone. Rate, comment, subscribe, share, love, and like. And you know the rest. No rude comments. No spamming. No TikTok crap. God bless you and gone.